Hey guys, so today's video is going to be another collab with the same lovely ladies that I have been doing videos with recently. So I will leave all their info in the description box so you can go check them out and like their videos and subscribe to them and comment and say nice things to them and make them feel loved. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started with the video. The first one I want to talk about is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Athens. I know some people may not consider this a liquid lipstick, but in my opinion it is, just because it's the same kind of application. The only difference is the texture, the consistency of it is thicker than a regular liquid lipstick. But it's the one I'm wearing on my lips today, and I will also do a swatch on my hand. I really like pretty much all of the soft matte lip creams. All very pigmented. They've got a nice variety of colors, and they last a pretty long time for me. So, and this one, these are about between like $5 and $6, I think. And the next one that I have to talk about is from ColourPop, and this is the shade Midi. And I believe these are $6, I think. And like, these are way, way thinner consistency than the NYX ones. These are actually like liquid, and that's Midi right there. Actually, putting it next to that one actually makes it look a lot darker, and because I always thought it was lighter than that, but apparently not. But the ColourPop ones are, I think, $6. The next one I have to mention is the NYX Lingerie Liquid Lipsticks. This is the shade Baby Doll. It is right here. These, I believe, are $7, and these are good, but they are not like the best formula. Sometimes you have to layer them, you know, layer it, let it dry, and put another layer on to get it to be full opacity. At least with this one. This one's Baby Doll, and I think this is one of the lightest ones. And for me, it feels like I have to layer it, otherwise it kind of looks a little bit patchy. But I do love the color, and I do like to mix it with this one. This one is also from the NYX Lingerie. This one's Honeymoon. This one is too brown on me by itself, but those two mixed together are very, very pretty together. And I think I already said it, but the NYX Lingerie ones are like $7. The next one that I have to mention is also from ColourPop. This is the shade Bumble. This one is more of a it comes off red on camera, but it looks more pink in person to me. It kind of reminds me of, like, similar to Touch of Spice from Maybelline. But it does dry completely matte, and I always like to layer Midi and Bumble together. They are a very pretty mix. I wonder how these two would be together. To mention is the Kat Von D Everlasting Liquid Lipstick in the shade Lolita. I know this is a very, very popular shade, and I cannot remember how much these are. I think they're like $14 or $18, I think. Don't quote me on that. I'll put it like here where you can see the price. But I'll go ahead and do a swatch. Kind of weird how different the colors look when you put them next to each other on your hand, and then they seem like they look completely different on your lips whenever you are just wearing them normal. But the top one right there is Lolita. I didn't think it was that dark. So from bottom to top, it's NYX Athens, ColourPop Midi, NYX Lingerie Liquid Lipstick in Baby Doll, ColourPop Bumble, and Kat Von D Lolita. And I mean, there's not a whole lot to say as far as liquid lipsticks go, as long as they dry, especially with matte ones, you know. I mean, these are all matte. I mean, this one's not dry yet, but once they, you know, once it dries, these are all matte. And none of these are especially drying, in my opinion. They all, they're about the same, you know, long wearing. And to me, really the only difference on these are the colors, because they all dry matte. They all feel about the same on the lips. You know, none of them make my lips peel or anything. It's all a matter of preference of brands. So yeah, that's my top five. I'm sorry if this video seemed like it was kind of a rush. I'm supposed to be out the door like half an hour ago. As usual, I'm always running late. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you liked my picks for liquid lipsticks, and I think that's gonna be it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and leave me a comment, and I will talk to you in my next video.